Thank you, sir, for giving me the opportunity regarding reopen of immigration checkpost at Gitaldaha, Kuchbihar. Sir, you know, under the Kuchbihar district, there were two immigration checkposts, one at Changrabandha and other at Gitaldaha. After the order in 2002, Gitaldaha ICP was closed. Since the closure of the ICP at Gitaldaha, the safety and security of the residents have been compromised and it has badly affected the local economy. Gitaldaha connects to a town, Mogolhat, in Bangladesh. Because of this road, there was a two-way trade happening connecting the villages, and this border was used by at least 500 travelers every day. This has helped the local hotels, eateries, and transport workers, but now people from Dinhata division who wants to go to Bangladesh have to travel 200 kimi to Changrabandha to cross the border, which is a complete waste of time. I therefore request the government to consider the issue on an urgent basis and reopen the immigration checkpoint at Gitaldaha, Kuchbihar, Indo-Bangladesh border. Thank you, sir.